Caltrans News Dash.
Caltrans is here to keep you safe and your roads open. And this job by District 10's Merced County Guardrail, Fence, and Signs crew is a testament to that. Following an accident that destroyed guardrail on Interstate 5 near Patterson, the 7-person crew and their 3 trucks were quick to respond. After first removing the damaged material, they drilled holes into the soil to install the new posts. These posts are placed in dirt, so they have some flexibility when hit by a vehicle. Posts are set 43 inches into the ground with 31 inches above ground. After the holes are drilled, the pounder truck drives the posts into the soil. All the while, the shadow truck is positioning itself between the workers and the fast-moving traffic, helping to create a safety barrier between the two. Guardrail is installed to reduce the severity of collisions when vehicles run off the road. Although guardrail is a fixed object, it is installed in locations where hitting this barrier does less damage than hitting the fixed objects or slopes behind it. If you're on I-5 or any California highway, please watch for workers. Caltrans wants to make sure everyone makes it home safely every night.